If you think you can identify this musical act from these clues, and you reckon you can get the answer before anybody else, then you really should be competing in our weekly Word in Your Ear quiz. If you want to take part, go to our Patreon page, sign up, and we'll see you on Friday. Word in Your Ear, where words and music meet.